You fancy me.
Sorry.
But you really love Michelle.
That was lovely, Anthony.
Thanks.
Michelle, we'd love to have you in the chamber choir.
No, girls do not do thicky thick with towel scum like you.
You've got 48 hours to pay me.
No more sports science teachers, Angie.
I know.
Doesn't matter how big his dick
is. That's it, Chris.
How'd you do it?
What?
You never eat anything. I mean, your parents must notice or something.
It's not exactly like anybody cares, so...
I care.
What's happening, for Christ's sake?
This fucking dealer's a supply teacher.
I'm really looking forward to meeting you.
Okay? No repeats. Don't get ahead.
A lovely competition piece. Do you think you can handle it?
I don't know.
You'll win if you can pull it off. Hand me the piano part.
Claire?
Oh, hi, Doug.
Can I have a word?
Sure. What's up?
We've had a couple of complaints about the orchestra.
Well, the brass section is a little rough, but then Gershwin's deceptively difficult.
No. It's more of a language problem with the swearing.
Swearing?
Yes, I was listening outside and there was quite a bit of swearing.
Oh. Well, I'll have a word with them, okay?
It's just... Yes.
No problem.
Fine, thanks.
You know Dal, our Young Musician of the Year finalist?
No, I... Well done! And you'll sort out the swearing?
I'll get to the bottom of it, Doug.
Yes, thank you.
Okay, let's try the Allegro.
Okay. And one, two, three, one, two. Yes, and hold it, hold the phrase. Yeah, fuck my donkey, that's good.
Year 97, and Vegeta isn't happy with how Pinky treated her during the penis test. So she gets together with Jakimia, Bubbies, and Tables to talk things over.
Michelle, Do you have to do that? What? Suck Tony's face off in public all the time?
She loves me. Yeah, babe?
Yeah. We're supposed to be going shopping. Michelle.
I'm not you, silly.
We're just gonna nip upstairs.
I need to go shopping.
What for?
A dress for Giles' music competition.
This won't take long.
Jesus, are they gonna... Fuck this.
Hi. Is, Tony?
Pretty much.
I'll just, wait, you know. Hang out.
Is that all you do, Sid? Hang out with Tony?
Pretty much. I'm Michelle.
Yeah, Michelle. Come on, going shopping.
I don't shop.
Shut up. You'll have to do.
I'll have to do.
Fucking hell. In here.
What?
Jesus, come on! Get this.
Looks nice.
No, it fucking doesn't. I can't breathe properly, look.
Ooh.
How am I supposed to play clarinet in a fucking dress? Zip.
Just wear normal stuff, yeah.
It's the Young Musician of the Year.
In, where? Bedminster?
In Britain. I've got to fix that. Zip.
He's in your arms, Joe.
Christ's sakes, are you going to help me here or not?
Won't move.
Ah! What's wrong with you? Come on!
Oh, God.
Oh, Christ, let me get hold of it.
Hurry! Oh, that's it. Oh, that's it. Oh. Yeah. She didn't like it. Too small.
Yes.
You're disgusting.
It's Lynx.
It's not right.
It's fine. It's just a dress.
You really know how to talk to a girl, Sid.
Do I?
No. When are you going to stop moping over Michelle?
What? Oh, is it that obvious?
She's your best friend's girlfriend, Sid, and it's a little bit weird. How's this going to happen?
Well, okay, right. We're out, yeah? And she is drunk, you know, totally mantled, and mistakes me for Tony in the dark, right? And her hands are everywhere. Everywhere, all over my body. And she goes crazy when she realises my tongue's double jointed. But by then, it's too late, and we go at it like animals.
For fuck's sake.
Don't ask if you don't want to know. Oh. I want a cookie. Double super chalk sprinkles fries, please. What?
There's more to life than sex, eh?
No, you and me both.
Huh?
Oh, come on. It's not like you're getting any either. You've got your Young Musician of the Year. I've got chocolate, chip cookies.
Deal with it.
Thank you. I'm so bad, cause I am the man, and you won't understand. Hey, Buzz, well, you're missing my flow, you get me?
I'm trying to do some fucking practice.
Who's stopping you, mootbag?
Yo, you're all up in our beat, sister. This is Big Brother business, you know what I'm saying?
I think I do, Ace, and what I'm saying is shut the fuck up, okay?
Russ! Duck our waist, Gash. You're coming here chatting wet on our tune. Ah! What did you do that for? Did it again!
Don't be calling our sister no waist, Gash, nigga.
Sorry.
Yo, Jao, we got some serious bars going down. Check it out. Drop a beat, though.
Yeah, man, but everyone's hitting me in team. Drop a beat, Don. So blessed. Chill in it. Yeah, man. Blah. Do you want me to rap my end?
Yeah, rap it.
Check it out, sis. Make some noise, Rocky, man.
Don't be coming in my face talking about feminism. Put you in your face and my blatant sexism.
To my head speaks, I'm a ladder. Cause to me, no means yes, and yes, and harder. Yeah.
Where my ladies at?
Becca Biggie, I
two brother Biggie got more money than me.
Even though they're dead.
Hi, Javon. Where's the boss?
Nice dress. No, I like it. It's brown.
Oh, thanks, Javon. And it's green.
Is it? You sure?
Fuck it, I don't know.
Check this out. On the music, and then some Marvin right now.
Dad?
She goes, what's that?
Dad?
You don't know Marvin.
Child, what's happening?
Hey, it's the blessed child.
I can't practice because my fucking brothers are banging out dumb hip-hop everywhere.
Boys need practice too.
Yeah, and them boys need plenty of practice, you know what I'm saying?
For sure, because those pussies are bad, and I mean fucking bad.
They're doing their thing. We didn't sound so cool way back when.
Yeah, but we had tune, and you had talent.
Maybe you lost it.
Ooh, you hear that? Maybe you lost it.
Ronnie, I don't think you introduced me.
No, yeah, Jal, this is Alicia.
Hi. I'm so excited. Your dad's gonna remix one of my tracks for me.
Yeah? Has he shown you a special slider yet?
No, not yet.
I got my competition on Saturday, not that you care.
Rooty-tooty music. Maybe you like dancing for Whitey.
If you say so, Dad. Nice to meet you.
Oh, shite. She get you, man. She get you good.
What? What's wrong?
She got some serious attitude.
And she's looking more like her mother every day.
Ain't that the truth?
Two time. So what, this girl got a sister?
Shall?
Did you get a dress?
Yeah. No, I bought one.
What colour is it?
Green.
Is it nice?
Fucking horrible, of course.
Sorry.
You don't sound very sorry.
Stop him.
What's that noise? Is he...
You know, he's just hanging out.
Yeah, ring me back when you aren't actually being penetrated, okay? Jesus. It's just you and me. Fuck!
Wow, Ronnie, that is so genius.
Yeah, babe.
Oh, here's my best bit.
In my dreams, you're not what you seem. Pour sweet cream on my strawberries. Yeah, oh, yeah, ooh.
Needs work.
I hear you guys are musicians too.
What's she spitting?
Ross, better that's bait.
She ain't even that buff.
Cool. And Jao, I thought maybe I could use your flute on one of my tracks.
Where you going, sister? I ain't no chung. You get me, blood?
Watch your lip. You too. You're just messing with your sweetness.
All right, well, let's kick in then.
You got places to go.
She's sitting in my mother's seat, man.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Move. We're working.
To her.
She didn't like my sound.
The director wants to see Jal here. Straight away, please. Right there, off you go.
Doug?
I love you.
You all right?
Little bit hot in here.
Is it? Anyway, Jao, we're just delighted that we've produced such a talented pupil.
Right, it was Claire, really.
So we'd like you to do a couple of interviews. We want to celebrate this amazing achievement for a girl of your background.
Pardon?
And I've prepared a checklist of ways in which we've helped you to overcome your handicaps. A sort of aid memoir, so to speak.
Sorry, handicaps?
And when you talk to the television, I'd like you to mention the college's upcoming bid for Working Towards Sustaining Excellence under the Everything's Getting Better initiative. It's all terribly important. It's for people like you. Okay, Jal?
So you've got the Evening Post at 3, then this morning with Bubbly Fern Britain at 1:30, followed by Blue Peter, then Channel 4. They're ironic, okay?
Finally, we don't like people to get disappointed.
In what?
In the competition. We don't like disappointment, do we, Doug? So I prepared a checklist of things to think when you lose.
As long as you've done your best, that's the main thing.
Thanks for the advice.
Right. Let's go for it. Go, Jan. Kick it. Let's rock.
Inspirational. That's what we're all about.
So if you win, will we see you in the charts?
No.
Right. And your family, they must be very proud of you.
No.
Are they musical too?
No.
Right. Have you decided what you're going to wear on the big night?
No.
And who's the best?
You don't exactly put out, do you,
Sorry?
Guy? What?
Wayne Osmond.
Do you have to be so fucking sulky all the time? I'm not.
Monday.
So, tell me a bit about the clarinet. It's a kind of flute thing, isn't it?
No, it's a single reed woodwind instrument.
If I was on telly, I'd make an effort. Look at you.
Will you take a lucky mascot on stage with you?
No.
Well, lots of luck with that.
And this? Oh, I mean, fucking hell. Why?
I don't know, it fitted.
How much?
£14.
It's brown.
It's not, it's green. I suit green. I paid good money for that.
You did not.
Jesus, Shell, I can't wear that stuff.
Shut up. You girl need to learn a few tricks.
Like what?
Like looking good. It's what I do.
That isn't all you do.
Yeah, it is. You play clarinet and I look shaggable. It's talent, girl. Pure talent. Oh, now, come on. Off.
Sorry, mate. Record company showcase. Over 21s tonight.
Well, I'm 21. Hey, we're all 21, aren't we, lads? 21. Definitely. He's an old one. He is.
ID.
There you go. Check it out. I know. Takes years off me. But I had to cut it off because kept getting caught in the girlfriend's piercing. Anyway, should we go in?
Yeah. Fuck off before I stick this so far up your arse, your teeth come out your eyeballs. All right.
Okay. Look, I just don't want to disappoint my colleague, Dr. McCarvey. He's visiting from Senegal.
Katinga.
I've got to warn you, it's got some serious voodoo shit going on.
Fuck! You mean like this?
Fuck, man!
Yeah, like that. More subtle.
Fuck off.
Fuck you.
We're out.
Yes. Out
of him. It's all right, Danny. They can come in with me.
Oh. Ciao. Is that you in there?
My dad will put them on the guest list, okay?
Cheers, bruv.
Oh, shit, really good.
Sake, stop looking at them.
Oh, sorry, Jal. Well, they're a bit... Well, they're out, aren't they?
You're gay, for Christ's sakes.
Yeah. I mean, yeah, of course.
And you're supposed to respect women's bodies, Muslim boy.
I'm respecting.
Believe me,
I'm respecting.
Are those... Well, and what's keeping it all up, is that...
Don't touch.
I want to touch. Honestly, I will die if I don't touch. Can I...
So, who's buying us a drink?
I will.
Okay. It's on me.
I'll get like a pitcher or something.
I'll buy you both a drink.
I'm going for a wee.
Nice work.
An eyelet?
Yeah, cool. I'll catch you later, yeah?
Oh, they are fine.
I don't know where she's been hiding them.
Yeah, man.
Honestly.
Nice. Miss Obu?
Huh?
The dress. It's Miss Obu. I love that colour.
Oh, thanks.
Can I get you a drink?
I think my friend's...
Oh, no problem. Maybe in a while. You look lovely.
Oh, cool.
What is he doing with the posh bitch?
Talking.
What, like we're talking?
I don't know, Michelle. Yeah, talking. Just talking.
I know you fancy me.
Oh, Christ.
I love you, Sid. But more like a...
Please.
...brother-sister thing.
Oh, fuck.
One for luck.
Yeah. We could be like a Welsh brother and sister, you know, locked up in the farmhouse with nothing but the sheep and our abusive father. Yeah. Yeah.
Funny, Sid.
I got you a pint.
Great. Cheers, I need to be drunk.
Clap, 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 clap.
let's go, yeah?
You never know science
so much.
Michelle?
Went home with Tony. What are you doing?
Can't face you.
What about?
Come on. Forget I said.
Is there anybody in this club that doesn't know that I've got a thing for Michelle?
No.
How comforting are you feeling?
You know I love you.
Oh,
but...
don't you fucking start. Jesus.
Hey, you said I could buy you a drink.
Bar's closed.
Yeah, but my mate's just opened a club up the road. It's a nice place. You want to join me?
I don't think so.
Come on, it's such a pretty dress. Shame to waste it. I'll tell you what, bring your friend for a drink, then I'll get you a cab. Promise.
Sid?
Okay, sure. Why not?
Yeah, let's get out of this place.
Yeah. What's your name?
Ciao. Jolanda.
Yeah, cool, man. What do you do, Jolanda?
I play the clarinet.
Oh, yeah? You any good?
I'm fucking good.
See, a taxi, yeah? Ciao.
What? What the fuck?
Hello, Sydney. Fuck? Oh, God.
What? Let's go.
Shut up. And my associate, William, here, he's been following you. I mean, let's face it, you owe me a lot of money. It's the principle, isn't it? Isn't it? I give you spliff on easy credit, and you don't pay me. In fact, you actively don't pay me. So now we're down to consequences.
Leave him alone.
Shut up. Shut up! I take credit cards. I'll take them now. Thank you. Yours and all.
I don't have one.
Well, what do you have? Ah, yeah, goods of value.
Listen, I've everything in my account, yeah?
Hey, smart ass. Give me your PIN number now.
3746.
Well, thank you very much. Oh, yeah, look at that. Now that is a mighty fine body. It's a nice tone.
Please, I need
that. No, I know, but if there are no funds in young Sydney's coffers, or if Sydney has made the schoolboy error of giving me the wrong number, then you need to understand how dreadfully upset that is going to make me.
Okay.
Hey, that's just the kind of guy that I am.
Donald's not your brother, right?
No!
I was just checking.
I'm sorry, Claire. I should have never been carrying it. Yeah. Yeah.
So. Well, stud monkey!
Those blood clots come easy, man. Easy.
You gotta jack them. We'll chief them up.
And then that's when they go all Hong Kong fooey.
They waste us.
Waste us, man. With sticks. Make us look like we'll cheat you, man, the thing.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean you to do that.
Ah, it's nothing, sis. Nothing at all. Got a couple of licks on them still.
Thank you. Is there anything I can do?
I'd like a lick from Michelle.
Huh? He wants a kiss.
Me too. Me too. Please.
Hey, boy. How you feeling? Yeah. I know you took a beating. Your sister's grateful. I know it. You did good. Yeah. I'll come down again in an hour. I love you too. I love you all. Even that chupid white boy. I'm inspired. I'm offline. A renegade. Disturbing the peace while I'm spitting a serenade. All this tension, miscomprehension. I'm informed and on the level that I might mention that when I scream, it's just passion. I ain't angry at culture. I ain't angry at fashion. And I might sound spiteful if I feel shit's epidemic. I admit that some is soul, but some is academic. I've been doing this forever, so why you choosing now? Turning your face away is a punch in the gut, pow. So swing a rhyme of time, like the dove, sing of love, and keep your peace. Because I got kin, I got skin to think of. Why are you listening to me, girl?
Don't you talk to me through glass!
Nobody's supposed to come in here. This is my...
Why don't you ask me how I am, Dad? I got beat on. It's not my fault. It's not my fault I look like her. She's gone. Deal with it. We have.
Ah, girl.
You're wasting it. Wasting what you've got. Don't play me.
Don't be coming in my places, girl. Your room is a tip. Tidy it.
What?
Tidy it.
Slow through the adagio. Slow. Or I'll paddle your fucking ass.
Anastasia, stand by. They're ready for you on
Alone, you've got a question to answer. How are you going to spend this money?
Powder pills at cash.
So you have to get rid of your zips.
Always wanted to fuck an older woman.
I hope we should go on a date.
I've got a dad.
Just wants to suck on something, probably.
And you can see that at the same time next week. If you want to explore more of the Skins world, including unseen mini-episodes and all the stuff that you made for us, check it out on e4.com/skins. Next, E4 is totally notorious with the top 20 most controversial TV programmes. Don't you ever stop being dandy, showing me your handsome.